I was fine. He said, that skip in your heart was 2017 too. And I said, oh yeah, that's the way my heart beats. He said, well, hell, you're fine. Ain't nothing wrong with you. I said, you got any other problems? I said, no.
She's being respectful now.
I can't get up good for you, Warren. Yeah, I can't get
nothing
anymore. Warren has to help me get
the
stuff for you.
How's he doing?
Huh?
How's he doing, Warren?
He's doing good. He's up playing pool yesterday with kids when they come in.
Aw.
And he slipped on the floor and fell down on the floor. And Lisa said, Warren, just sit in your wheelchair and shoot the balls, you know?
At least you're being a good girl.
Is this a picture?
No.
Well, I don't know either. If I can't
it's
get
it. It's a present. I can't tell you what it is. Here, hang on to it.
Boy, when you taped, I'm telling you.
I'm sorry.
Oh my God, now I got the rocks to get out
of here. No, you don't.
It'll be easy.
Oh, isn't it?
What is that, Elise?
Yeah, I knew it was the picture. All right.
It's a plaque, so there's, it's
oh,
just.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that.
Turn
is
it around,
cool.
Daddy.
Weston and Christopher.
Yeah, I like them.
Here, Daddy, turn it around and I'll take a picture.
I want to get this stupid bag off.
What's this on the outside of that?
Yeah, you got to get that off there, too.
What is it? Hang it up.
Oh. No, I haven't yet. I dropped the phone like a dig dog. All right, let me see.
Boy, Christopher, you're going to have to start opening them others because I can't get them open either.
What an asshole, man.
I hope I have tape to wrap the other things.
I didn't use that much tape. Yeah, it's just, I can't get it loose.
Yeah, you might need to help her because that's tight.
I just realized what I did.
Oh, my Lord. Me and my hand, I can't.
I just realized that. Why did I do that?
Lisa to get me one of Weston that when he was his birthday.
Yeah.
You know, when he's all dressed up and stuff.
Yeah.
And she still hasn't run that off the computer. I keep reminding her, Lisa, I need that picture of Weston.
Uh-huh.
I ain't got no good picture of Weston.
Man, I can't.
Chris, what the crap?
Have you got a knife?
Yeah.
Well, take a knife.
Let me go get a knife for you, goofball.
Get a knife. Is Chris all right now?
Huh?
He's wanting to go play a pool. Oh, that's.
Oh, right. I guess I'll put the murder weapon out.
No.
Okay.
My initial.
Yep.
Oh.
You can put them on your coats or your shirts. There's two of them. There's a gold and a silver.
Oh, there's two of them?
Uh huh.
Yeah, I'm trying, Mom.
Oh, yeah.
No, there's two of them here.
Oh, I gave that away.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I wear them on my coats.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's nice, Hannah.
This is a brooch pin, isn't it? Is
yeah, brooch.
Yeah, they're pins. You put them on your coat.
I know you like that kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah. I told Bertie yesterday, I said, anything happens to me, you make sure you get that a coil necklace out of that lockbox and sell it if you want to. You gotta sell it because that thing's worth $500.
Oh, wow.
That's one Merle box. She said, it's expensive, but I get $47 for just two little pearls earrings.
Oh, yeah, pearls are expensive.
Yeah.
What do you think of that, Mom?
Oh, I like that. I can't get nothing open, Chris.
Are you trying to open them, too?
Yeah. Got a pair of scissors? And that's where I use. I have scissors.
Here, Jim, Grandma, let me take that paper for you.
I use a pair of scissors on it. This one.
See how she's behaving herself, though, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
She likes to see me. When I come in, she's all over me.
I know, I came outside from downstairs and did laundry, and I ran outside, and I was like, who is that? And then I see Elise running towards me,
happy. Yeah, that's nice, Hannah. I like that.
Good.
Was that pin surely has somewhere to sit into, right?
In
yeah,
the back
there
of it,
there
it's
there
clip,
is.
Yeah. And you pin it, yeah. I like that.
Good.
Don't look at it.
Not in silver. Mm-hmm. Yep, I'm going to put them on my clothes. I'll be wearing them on my clothes.
Yeah, I love that picture of the boys.
Warren was talking about when he was riding in that helicopter about seeing the lights down there at Coney Island.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. Did he see them when he was riding?
Yeah, yeah.
They gave him a show, did they?
Yeah, they gave him a show.
Oh, she's got two more presents, doesn't she?
Yeah.
I got more than a pair of pajamas. He has to have pajamas all the time around the house.
At least stop putting your nose on.
Yeah, I put that back.
Remember, that's got the stand that's poking out, Chris.
Yeah.
And you have to stand in the back of it.
Yeah, I love how Amazon does that, where they make the pictures like that.
Oh, I like these pins.
Good.
I do. I like these pins. Do you like my pins, Elise?
You do?
Yeah.
It's not an invitation, Elise.
She likes it. She says, I like your pins. Can I see your pins? She wants to see them.
Elise.
See here? See? Ain't them pretty? Hi, Elise.
She's curious. She says, is there anything I can eat?
Yeah. Now get
Elise, come on. You have to get hop down, baby. Come on, sweetheart. Stay down here with Mommy.
Holy cow, Hannah. You buy out the stores or something?
No. Just
boy,
one of
this
the...
is heavy. What the heck would you have in there?
Something you can use every day.
Something I can use every day.
Before you start your day.
Oh, I like that. Yeah.
It's got, you know, a little bit of something for each day of the year.
You look up the date.
Look up the date?
What is today's date? The 17th? Go to the 17th and put the bookmark there, Daddy.
17th.
Oh, okay. Is there a bookmark in it?
Yes, there's a bookmark built inside it right there.
Let's
see. All right, see if you can find the bookmark.
It's like a cloth right here, Daddy.
It looks like
the bookmark. Elise, who's the cutest little girl in the whole wide world? It's you.
That's nice.
Thank you. I'm glad you like it. And you got one more to open after this. And read it to her, Daddy.
Yeah, read it to me.
The 17th. I think that it's the 17th today. Yes, it's the 17th.
Yeah, it is 17th today.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Bless you.
December 17th.
Yep. Read it for
me. I like my boys.
Faithful God, help me hold unswervingly to the hope of profess, trusting that you are faithful, sometimes especially when many things are going wrong. All I can do is hold on to you.
Right.
I would love to be able to sort things out in my mind and find the way forward, but often this is impossible at such times. What I really need to do is seek your face and profess my hope. To profess hope is to affirm it openly. My words matter. Not only to other people, but also to me. Speaking negatively discourages me as well as the people around me. But when my words affirm my hope and trust in you, I gain confidence that you will show me the way to proceed. The basis of my confidence is that you are faithful. Moreover, you have promised you will not let me be tempted beyond my ability to endure. Sometimes the way of escape Sometimes the way of escape you provide comes through my own words, such as, I trust you, Jesus. You are my hope. This affirmation keeps me holding on. Your
hope-filled
name, Jesus. Amen.
And then you get to read tomorrow's.
It gives you some. Gives you some references to
the Bible.
Passages in the Bible. Hebrews 10:23, Psalms 27:7-8, NKJV.
New King James Version.
Okay. And Corinthians 10:13, ESV. It's some version, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then just put the bookmark there.
It's down there.
Where's 18 at? Yeah. Tomorrow's 18.
I will probably read it every morning when I have.
That's what I do. I make sure your daughters have one too, so all of us have one.
Yeah, I'll read mine every morning.
And this is your last.
I think you can get into this one.
And I am so glad that Wesley is going toward religion.
Oh yeah, very.
You know, he's very good at it and stuff. I mean, he's really there.
Yeah, he's been studying a lot about it and watching videos.
Well, I'm glad he is, because nowadays kids are so crazy, you know?
Oh, yeah.
You won't be able to just pull it out.
Won't?
No.
Okay, where's the other paper?
Just tear the paper out. That's why it's wrapping paper.
Now, you might want to take it out of the box so she can see it better.
Oh, that is cute! A music box. That'll go right on my dresser.
I'm not sure what song it plays,
but... That is cute!
Did you already take it out?
No. That was the way it was shipped.
No, she probably just wrapped it.
Yep, I'm hoping it looks okay. Oh, that's cuter than what I thought it would be. Get down, Elise.
It's got some paperwork with it, too.
Has it got paperwork with it?
I'm not sure what that is.
Oh, my face. Just for you. That's a little book or something you signed.
Well, it's got a piece of fabric in it.
That is so cute, Anna. Wow.
Oh, this turns.
Huh.
What turns?
The sewing.
The sewing machine. The bobber.
It's Pure Elise. It's how appropriate. It's Pure Elise.
Well, look at here. The foot thing looks.
Yeah.
The foot thing looks down here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Oh, I like that. That is
Happy birthday.
Thank you, guys.
Uh-huh.